Now the 12th question, that is related to Varishtha Pension Bima Yojana 2017. This was in news, that is why this question was asked in your PMT 17. So what is all about Varishtha Pension Bima Yojana? If you look at the picture, we can identify this is a pension scheme targeted the elderly people. They require a social security. So it is a part of government initiative or commitment for financial inclusion, because through it is transferred to through an a bank account. So that can ensure a financial inclusion of this section. So it is a part of commitment for financial inclusion as well as the social security of this elderly person aged 60 years and above. So they are the eligible people, means elderly people or a person aged 60 years and above, and they are eligible to get the benefit under the scheme. And they are also providing 8% per annum for 10 years. So this is a pensions that can ensure social security of these elderly people. It is implemented through Life Insurance Corporation of India. So LIC, through LIC we are implementing it. So these are the major point we should remember with regard to Varishtha Pension Yojana 2017. Now we will discuss the question. So regarding Varishtha Pension Bima Yojana 2017, which of the following statement is are correct? So this is a three statement type questions. Statement 1, it aims to provide social security elderly person aged 60 years and above by giving an assured pension at guaranteed rate of 8% per annum for 10 years. That is correct statement. So it is the purpose of this scheme, that is to provide pension for these elderly people, that is also ensuring financial inclusion of these sections and providing 8% per annum for 10 years. So first statement is correct. If first statement is correct, we can eliminate option B, which is not mentioned, the statement 1, which is correct. Then second statement, only one member of a family can join the scheme. So if you take these statements, this kind of prescription is not mentioned under the Varishtha Pension Bima Yojana. So the scheme didn't prescribe this kind of any informations, any provisions, any feature. So we can understand it is not for one member of any family. It is for the elderly people aged above 60 years. So this statement is wrong. So if this statement is wrong, we can eliminate option which is mentioned, the wrong statement too. So like we can eliminate option D. So we eliminated B and D. Now the left, we have left around, we have left two options, that is option A and C. Now the third statement, scheme will be implemented through Life Insurance Corporation of India. Yes, we know that LIC, through LIC the scheme is implemented. So this third statement is also correct. So the answer is option C, that is 1 and 3 only.